This is my camera setup, trying it out for the first time. You see the wire. Goes to that hole. And we're hoping to do a time lapse of the crab coming out of the hole. I have my hood, my camera going, a time lapse on the tripod. See the crab's coming on the other side already. And they come out over there. You gotta have one that's bold enough to think that can come out without being captured. So it might take some time to acclimate it.